Hey, Pete here. We've been reading so much recently about the cash injections that are coming into the economy at present. You know, the Chancellor's said that he's putting or injecting $330 billion into our economy. What about Donald Trump? $3.6 trillion into the US economy. You know, we just throw these numbers around like they're just doggy treats. And I was wondering, what the heck does what does $1 million look like? In fact, what does $330 billion look like? So I thought I'd just have a look at this and see what it looks like. So I've done a Google sketch of it. So come with me and let's have a look at what this looks like. And I'm going to use the US dollar because that's the biggest currency that we've got at this stage that is being injected around the world. So let's have a look at what an American $100 bill looks like. So currently, the $100 bill is the largest US denomination in general circulation. Most everyone has seen them, slightly fewer of us have ever owned one, and it's guaranteed to make friends wherever you go. So what does a packet of 100 US dollars look like? Well, it's going to be about half an inch thick, and it contains, if you have say 100 $100 bills, that's going to be 10,000 US dollars. And looking at it here, it's going to fit nicely into your pocket, and it's going to be more than enough for a week or two of decadence and enjoyable living if you can get out of your house to enjoy it at this stage. Let's have a look at the next one now. What does $1 million look like? Well, slightly bigger. You could put this in your grocery bag. In fact, if you go out by yourself with your grocery bag, you could walk around as though you've just been to the local supermarket. Not that much, is it? So a measly $1 million looks fairly unimpressive, doesn't it really? What about 100 million? Now, this kind of is getting a little bit more respectable because it's going to fit neatly onto our standard pallet that we have in the country. So what does £1 billion look like, or $1 billion look like? Because the Chancellor has just put $330 billion into our economy. Well, have a look at this. $1 billion is 10 pallets. Isn't that amazing? 10 pallets of money. And the Chancellor has put $330 billion into our economy. So if I'm going to multiply that, that means it's going to be 3,300 pallets of money going into our economy. That is just unbelievable numbers. But anyway, it gets worse or better when we talk about a trillion. But what I did is I did the maths on what does it look like? Like, can we compare it to something? So let's take our average football field over here. If we put 330 billion in our pallets, that's 3,300 pallets, it's going to be half a football field of money. Could you imagine having a game of football? You're kicking around in your half and you kick it into the next half and it bounces onto all these pallets of money. Kind of means the goalie doesn't have to do too much, but it just shows, you know, how big 330 billion is that's been put into our economy. Okay, next one. What does a trillion look like? So this is the number that has been bandied around, $1 trillion, $3.6 trillion to kickstart the American economy. What is a trillion? Well, a trillion is about a million. It's about 1,000 billion. It's a 1 followed by 12 zeros. Get that, a 1 followed by 12 zeros. It's just, it's unbelievable. Now, are you ready for this? This is what it looks like. Okay, it's coming up now. I give you $1 trillion. And notice that these pallets are double stacked. So the next time you're gonna hear someone toss around the phrase $1 trillion, this is what we're talking about, okay? But hang on, let's take it a little bit further. Donald Trump has put $3.6 trillion into the US economy. Kinda, what is that gonna look like? Well, I did the math on this too. And let's take your average pallet, all right? Looking at this here, there's 75 rows by 50 rows, and these are double stacked. So $1 trillion is 3,750 pallets of money and double stacked. Isn't that just amazing? Now, that is 85,000 square meters of money. Now, come with me on this, because recently you will have heard that the NHS is building a new hospital down in near the Docklands in East Canning, enough for 4,000 beds. Go and have a look at that and see how big that is. Apparently it's a kilometre long, and imagine 85,000 square metres of money sitting into that new hospital down in Docklands. It's the new Florence Nightingale. So as I said before, we talk about $1 trillion, we talk about $330 billion. These are the numbers. This is what it looks like when we actually stack it up and put it in perspective. It's a huge amount of money. Next time someone gives you some, just take it and be grateful.